Hello, and this is Mac Kistrel, and welcome to MKBiCol Videos. Today, I will be showing you a quick demo of the new Sword Art Online interface we made for Second Life. It will be a short video, so stay tuned and watch it till the end. Welcome back. As soon as you purchase any Sword Art Online weapons we have in Second Life, you will have an attachment or an object attachment called Sound Interface, which is the main control of the weapon. I will not show you the whole function, but we will have a basic demonstration in how to use it. The older version of Sound Interface we have is not functioning simultaneously with the Sound Interface that's worn by your avatar. So this is the screen attachment, which is this little small button over here. It is the Sound Interface, and in your avatar you will see a small dot in front of it, and that is the attachment worn by your avatar. The older version doesn't go simultaneously or doesn't work simultaneously with that one, so as soon as I click this one doesn't function the same way. But today it's much different, so let me show you how does it work. So when you click this little button over here, your avatar will do the same action. So when you click over to a certain function, it will do the same. So as you can see before, when we use the screen interface, your avatar does not work at the same time, but now it's different. So this is the new interface that we have, so hopefully you will be able to use it for the swords that you have purchased from us. So this new interface is already with our latest sword release called Holy Sword Excalibur and Kirito's Long Sword. And as for the other Sao weapon that you already purchased, we will update those soon. So once again, thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe in our channel. And this is Mac Kistrel signing off.